Quran and Tajweed lessons with teacher Shaima Bahr. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about meeting two second letters in التقاء الساكنين في كلمة واحدة. Second letter is the one that has no حركة. Shapes of سكون. In إملاء, the shape of سكون like small circle above the letter. In the مصحف, the shape of سكون is a small head for letter ha above the letter. Can a word in the Arabic language begin with the second letter? Huh? Yes or no? A word can't begin with the second letter in the Arabic language. What happens if two second letters came in one word? Two second letters can't come in one word. Types of sukun. There are two types of sukun. Number one, original. Number two, temporarily. Original means sukun asli. It doesn't change whether we stop at the word or continue. But temporarily means sukun because of stopping. Example, ahsana. Ha is ساكن. This is سكون أصلي original. نون is عارض because of stopping. When you stop, it will be like this. أولئك الذين نتقبل عنهم أحسن. نون is temporarily. Stop with سكون. If you continue, أولئك الذين نتقبل عنهم أحسن ما عملوا. Letter H is original because it doesn't change whether we stop at the word or continue. Letter N, it has sukun because of stopping, but when you continue, it has haraka. How many second letters in the next word? How many second letters? How many? Huh? How many? Can you tell me? Yes, three second letters. The first second is mad letter, letter Aleph. The second second is Noon, first letter of Mushaddad letter, letter Noon. The third second, عارض temporarily. It's noon. الجن. Okay. Meet in one word. Meet in one word like الحاقة. Meeting two second letters in one word. But meeting two second letters into words like ممن افترى. ألف وصل isn't pronounced. Ways of avoiding meeting two second letters. There are three ways. Number one is mat, al mat. Number two is omitting, al hat. Number three is adding haraka, al tahriq. Let's start with mat. Mad like Ar-Rahim. Please look at this word and tell me how to avoid two second letters. Ar-Rahim. How? Stretching the mad letter. Yes, stretching the mad letter. It's Ar-Rahim. First second is letter Ya. Second second is letter Mim. Type of letter for first second is mad. Mad with Ya. type of sukun is original الرحيم. But second ساكن is ميم. Type of letter is صحيح. Type of sukun is ساكن for stopping الرحيم. But if you continue it will be الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. خوف. How to avoid two second letters? Stretching the mouth letter. First second is letter vowel. Type of letter is mat. Type of sukun is original. Second second is letter fa. Type of letter is صحيح. Type of sukun is second for sobbing. It's خوف. The third example is الحاقة. How to avoid two second letters? Stretching the mad letter. Yes. Four six feet. الحاقة. First second is letter mad with alif. Type of letter is mad. Type of sukun is original. Second second is letter qaf. Type of letter is صحيح. Type of sukun is original. The second way to avoid meeting two second letters is الحسك omitting. Like القول or يقول. How to avoid them is the second letters? By first second is omitted and the second remains like يقول or القول. Or قل. First second is letter واو. Type of letter mad. Type of سكون original. Second second is letter لام. Type of letter is صحيح. Type of سكون is original. The third way to avoid meeting two second letters is adding حركة التحريك. تحريك adding حركة you can add كسرة it is a base rule for حفظ ضمة like عليكم القتال if the first second is ميم جمع like عليكم عليكم أنتم مثلكم the first second is ميم جمع or واو لين like فتمنوا الموت فتمنوا الموت the first example عليكم it's عليكم letter ميم has سكون but if you said عليكم القتال 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 make تحريك add حركة حركة with فتحة if the first second is جار and مجرور like من الشاهدين or تا تأنيث if we add تا تأنيث for ألف الاثنين like كانت it will be كانتا or ألف لام ميم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم the first آية in سورة آل عمران ألف لام ميم الله ميم الله Okay. كانت add حركة for letter تا the first second is letter تا type is كانت صحيح original yes math second for stopping first second okay Now, please look at the next words and tell me how avoid meeting two second letters in one word. Look at the first example. النَّاس الخناس المغضوب يعقوب قاف نون عين سين قاف المستقيم What can you notice? Can you tell me what can you notice? Yes, I can notice that. Meeting two second letters in one word. And the first second, Madhuzale, it's original. The second second is Madhu, it's Arif. The letter C has to come because of a stopping. It's temporary. And how can you avoid meeting two second letters with mat? Yes, all this example with mat. فخانتهما it's فخانتهم ميم جمع it's here فخانتهم فخانتهما ذلكم ذلكما كانت كانت اركب okay it's adding حركة okay كنت أحط قل بصرت كنت يكون أحط أحاط قل يقول What can you notice? Oh, my thing. Yes. Delete the mad letter. يكون mad is well. No here in writing. Okay, good. How to improve your listening skills? Please look at the example. You have but do not. Mad is necessary to avoid the meeting of two seconds. Alif mad and mushaddad dal. That consists of two dal, one second and another mutaharrik. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. You have maduna. Good. But the wrong is you had duna. That's wrong. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. I will ask you three questions. The first question is true or false. The second question is choose the correct answer. The third question is listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Let's start with the first question, true or false. Please look at the first question and try to read. To avoid the meeting of 2 seconds in the word by stretching the Madeline letter for 4 or 6 counts. This rule is called Mad Lazim Harfi. True or false? Can you tell me true or false? Yes, it's true. Very good. If alif al-tasniya is added to the plural meme like thalikuma, fatha is added to the meme to avoid the meeting of 2 second letters. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Yes, it's true. Very good. If alif al-tasniya is added to an imperative verb, that ends with sahih second letter, like irkab. Fatha is added to the last letter to avoid the meeting of 2 seconds. Right or wrong? It's irkaba or irkab. It's what? Yes, true. 2 second letters can't meet in the base of one word. True or false? Yes, true. The two original asli sakin letters can meet in one word. Right or wrong? Can or can't? No, it's wrong. 3 second letters can come in one word, like aljan. True or false? True or false? Yes, it's true. The Arab people avoid the meeting of 2 seconds through mad only. Right or wrong? Mad only, no. 3 ways, not one. That's wrong. Mad adding a haraka and omitting. Yes. Let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. The second group of questions. Number one. In the Arabic language, please choose anyone. Which one is right? Which one? Yes, the first one. You can't begin with second letter nor stop at a متحرك letter. Yes. Number two, two second letters can meet if. If what? Huh? Please choose anyone. Yes, the first is original and the second is temporary. Very good. You can avoid the meeting of two second letters by, by what? مد حذف عن تحريك. Yes. Avoid meeting two second letters through مد. If what? Please choose anyone. Yes, the first second is مد letter and the second second is temporary for stopping. Avoiding meeting two second letters in al ana happens through what? Through what? Can you tell me? Mat, through mat, yes. Hamza, ya, in the verb ra'a is omitted in the present form because the present is yara. Because what? Two second letters shouldn't meet, yes. Arab people avoid the meeting of two second letters. By what? By adding fatha, dhamma, and kasra. Yes, very good. Now let's go to the third group. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Now please look at the word and listen to the pronunciation. Which one is right? Number one, al-ana, al-ana. Number two, Anna. Which one is right? Number two, yes. Look. Number one, Alif Lam Mim. Number two, Alif Lam Mim. Number one, please look. عين سين قاف. Number two, عين سين قاف. Yes, very good. It's number two. Please look. يحدونا. Number two, يحدونا. It's number one. Duna. Good, very good. You finished the exam. Excellent. I am proud of you. Very good. Masha Allah. Allahumma barik. I am proud of you. Jazakallahu khairan, teacher Shaima. Thank you very much. Okay, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.